Here's a tip for home sellers. Get your hands dirty and do some landscaping before you sell your home. At a minimum, trim back those trees and plants, especially any touching the home. It's going to come up in inspections anyway. Lay some fresh bark, plant some fresh flowers, or add a new potted plant. Also, you need to plan for landscaping maintenance and upkeep for the duration of the time your home is on the market. So if you move before you sell, you may need to hire a landscaper.